Thank you, Mr. Speaker. During the lockdown and local restrictions, my constituents have really embraced shopping local, really supporting quality local food and drink products. So what reassurances can the Minister please give me and my constituents that whilst we do these trade deals, we really won't compromise our high food standards and our animal welfare standards?
Minister. Well, Mr. Speaker, I thank you for that question, and it's worth reminding ourselves that he and I were both elected in December on a strong programme of no compromise on our standards on environment, animal welfare and food safety, he and I collectively and individually. So it is in the manifesto and has been made by repeated statements by the Prime Minister, by the Secretary of State for International Trade and the whole DIT team.